It would kill her. Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do?
I saved her.
A lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her.
And she believed you?
Didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
Thank you.
It's okay. I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah.
All right.
About what we were talking about earlier. Can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
I'll see you later, Tom.
Hello, Ellie?
Jesus. This gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are, you know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he told me a joke, and I thought about you. It's, oh, shoot, no, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late, and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. I want to show you something. Just give me one second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Okay. Promise me that you won't laugh.
I won't laugh. I won't.
I'm trusting you. Sometimes you'll succeed to make this man of me. All my stolen missing parts
I've no need for any more, 'cause I believe, and I believe, 'cause I can see our future days, days of you.
Suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promise that I teach you how to play.
You did.
What do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Yeah. Good night, kiddo.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait, you kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this...
We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never... Oh, fuck, this is awkward.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together, we're already...
Is Joel up?
We got reports of infected out north. They sent him and Tommy out early to scout.
That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Triggered Seth to call you a not so nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting. Maria wants a word with you.
Where is she?
The diner.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Excuse me?
Hey, old timer. Yeah, get a good scratch.
Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
So?
Look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Can we get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Oh my God. Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you? Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on!
For how long?
Hey.
Hey.
I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people, and...
No, you were drunk, it's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think...
No, I'm not reading into it or anything, just...
You know what I love about you? Now you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah.
Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken!
I hate this kid so much.
You want to fuck him up?
Yeah, I do.
You asked for it! You better run, you little shits!
Holy
shit! Get to cover! Go! Go!
Gotcha!
We're on the board, suckers!
Ah, dang it!
Oh, I'm...
Eat
no.
that!
Fuck yeah!
I mean, frick. Don't tell your mom.
Oh, you like that?
No!
Ow, eat snow, you little shit!
Hands on that kid!
Oh, yeah!
See you! I'm gonna come over there and fight you, like, for real.
Oh, dang.
Oh, suck it!
No,
you
no,
better
no.
hide. in your face!
Your parents don't love you!
Eat snow!
Gotcha!
Oh no, you got snow in your hair!
I got
See
it.
You! Yes!
Oh, dang
if you were not a child, I would pelt you. In the face!
Ow!
How fair!
Eat it, shrimps!
Hey!
Hey!
How's it feel?
No!
Get her!
Help me! Get off of her, you
Ellie.
Monsters!
Help me!
Alright. Alright, we actually have some work to do.
Aww,
Scram.
Man.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep.
Let's go.
So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice you assigned us together. You're gonna like this route.
Girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
That's a good girl.
Come on.
All right. Hey, Shimmer.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. Open it up! Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
You. It's gotta be close.
Where's the patrol?